Donald Trump says.
And disgusting.
And that is that the American people are sick and tired of hearing about your damn emails.
Scream, tell us a joke. If it wasn't for you, we'd all be broke. And pray, show us your truth. Cause Jesus loves red and Jesus loves blue. We love the show, but buyers beware. The truth won't have a prayer.
Politicians are all talk, no action.
Because it's not hard to imagine Donald Trump leading us into a war.
Bomb the hell out of him.
Surround and round without a sound. He took the wind and drove us
into the ground.
For years and years he shed no tears, telling us
all that we want to hear.
Surround and round we're going down, trapped in a clown car
of lies and fools.
For years and years he feed our fears, marionettes, mayors.
As we all cheer.
Not the disaster Barack Obama has imposed upon us.
Senator Rubio, thank you. I do want to bring in Governor Bush on this.
Hold on,
because
one
you've
second.
Made this.
Excuse me.
If you'd like to respond to the economic.
I think he directly mentions me in my record in there, so I think I get a chance to respond. You see, everybody, I want the people at home to think about this. That's what Washington, D.C. does. The drive-by shot at the beginning with incorrect and incomplete information, and then the memorized 25-second speech that is exactly what his advisors gave.
You don't have one Republican. You don't have one Republican senator, and you work with them every day of your life, although you skipped a lot of time. These are minor details.
For the book, Donald, relax.
I'm relaxed.
These banks and nephews have too much power. They are showing themselves before Trump and organization.
I brought you this. There's nothing in that. That makes anyone nervous.
You're losing so badly watching this.
You don't know what's happening. Gentlemen, gentlemen.
Well, if I'm going to ask that my time not be deducted,
when he's yelling, you take
control.
Okay, now.
The latest debate.
Well, hold on,
please.
I'm going to get my answer. He doesn't get to yell at
the
whole time.
I want to move on. These are the rules.
Well, he excuse me. He called me a liar and interrupted the whole time.
You'll have a chance.
To get a response to that.
You will have a response, but I promise.